One of the greatest fears of any mayor is that it could show up in your town. I mean, we had our tragedy on July 7th, but it could happen in a school too. And so that's why I've really lost patience with this whole thing. The passivity of leadership in this country is remarkable. Leaders, first of all, identify, do we have a problem? And we got a problem. And second, they take accountability. No one's taking accountability here. And so I want them to do their job in Congress. I want them to get the best thinkers and figure out a plan to go forward. Otherwise, we're going to continue month after month after month if we don't do something. Surely this one will get them off their duff and something will happen. I tried to pull together the NRA. I tried to pull together those that were kind of gun control advocates, tried to pull those folks together, and neither side would sit down and talk publicly. Neither side would come to Dallas and discuss this. It showed me that people love to be in their corners and want this to continue to be a wedge issue as opposed to really trying to solve it. Well, I'm looking forward to what the governor said. He's the first one that has even mentioned having the best and brightest minds of Texas get together and figure out what we could do and hopefully prepare for the next school year. It's a scary situation, the randomness of this, but there are some similarities and there are some things that we could think about, you know, whether it's a school or a church, and say, how do we approach this? Now, look, we deal with cancer, we deal with outer space, we've created phones that can do amazing things. Surely we could figure out how to keep people from being killed in public spaces.